We walk past a work of art in a gallery or a library, and we glance back at it to get a proper look. You either get in that second look just out of curiosity, or maybe you're actually attracted to the piece, or you're just like, I don't get this. Now, whatever the case may be, I'm glad you took that second look, because I'm all for supporting the arts, and just any amount of attention any piece gets makes me happy. Whenever I see art in a coffee shop or at home, I always hope there isn't anything around it, because I don't want to take away from the viewer's experience. Sometimes it could be overcrowded and suffocate the piece in ways you did not think was even possible. Sometimes they don't hang properly. Sometimes they just don't get the proper treatment they deserve. Now, I know how much work goes behind creating the piece. It's literally the creator's soul we're talking about. So I definitely emphasize legitimate handling of the work.